So here we are, final race, the FIA GT Manufacturer Series for season 4, round 3. Driving for a Corvette this time, or a Corvette, for Chevy. Qualified in 8th position. So here we go, qualified 8 out of 20 cars. I'm expecting absolute carnage on this first corner. AI swerve the car all over the place, my god. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, I missed that shift. On the brakes, hard on the brakes. Everyone's hard on the brakes, I'm getting hit. Oh, I got through there clean. Relatively. Coming around the outside of him though, I get shoved off slightly. I was really expecting to get properly smashed on that corner. On the brakes early. Grid's still quite tight. Oh, I messed up that last bit of speed. Some understeer there. Into these slow corners. Luckily I didn't get hit. Sounded like the Aston Martin behind me got a bit of a nudge. He ran a little bit wide. It didn't hit me at least. Oh, the Beetle almost caught me there. An aggressive overtake of the Aston Martin. Last slow corner of the first lap. And up around the outside here. Draft off this Mercedes. Get out ahead of that Honda. Whoa, he's all over the place. This Beetle coming in fast. I'm gonna brake early. Stay left. No, no, no! And I get smashed off the track, down to 10th. And I'm getting hit again, down to 11th, thank you very much. Brilliant. Him on the inside. There's one of them spun out, looks like an Aston Martin. Oh, a bit wide there. Flying cones in the air. Looks like the Beetle's gone wide. Oh, he's swerving in aggressively there in front of me. I wouldn't have had the speed to pass him anyway. The NSX behind me. The corner of lap 2. Oh, they're losing a bit of speed there from the inside of them. That damn Beetle rammed me off the course. I'm awfully tempted just to go straight into the back of them. Very, very tempted. I hope this Audi doesn't hit me now. Hard on the brakes. A little bit off so I can control the steering. No accidents from me. Lift off there slightly, not to rearrange this Beetle, and I wasn't paying attention. I missed that shift. Not losing too much speed. Breaking a little bit early. And the Beetle goes off, loses some speed. Swerves right in front of me. Slow corners, bit of understeer. Another Tight slow corner. Wheel goes off a little bit. I've decided I just put in front of him. Perfectly honest, I'm expecting a bit of a nudge. There he comes, look, shoving me off the road. And another beetle behind me, surrounded by them. Beetle driving very aggressively on the brakes. What is it with beetles? I couldn't get on the power because those two got in my way. So I get past, still in 11th. On the brakes. Up the inside. One of them down. Break it a bit harder there because I was on the wrong button in the 9. Rest of this little corner is a little bit of oversteer. Looks like somebody's off there. Really trying to concentrate now. Oh, I slid a little bit. Not good, not good, not good. Messed up those corners. I've got a Mercedes right on me. Hopefully he's a clean driver. Brake a little bit early. Inside. On the outside for this corner. Oh. Ruben is racing. And I'm out ahead of him. But I'm not expecting too much for this corner. Slightly pulling away. Break as late as I can. He's coming up the inside. He got me. Messed that corner up. That's a good bit of speed there. Ruin my line for the next one. Might be able to catch him again. Last slow corner. Oh, it looks like this Porsche went off. They're nudging each other. This Porsche gonna swerve in. I think I'm gonna stay right again. Brake it a little bit before the others. I don't know where that Porsche went, I didn't see. If he went off. So now I'm with the 8. If I can make another position or two on these guys. Porsche going on the inside, or Beetle going on the inside. I mean, couldn't quite make it. So he's using his speed. I can go inside, oh, I'm on the curb. Toyota here. Really on the brakes on that corner. Oh no! We all go off. Disastrous corner. This Mercedes right up behind me now. Beetle not carrying his speed. I did a bit later. Oh, no, 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 and I completely messed that up. And the Porsche's right on me again. Oh, and the Porsche behind me went out way wide. Hit the wall. Let's see how badly this corner goes. Oh, braked way too late. Feathered the brakes slightly to control this. That's it. I prevented myself from going off, but I did not take that corner very fast. Stuck in ninth now. Really hoping these guys just kind of crash each other out, to be honest. I brake early. Take it cautious. Oh, and I still went off anyway. Porsche right up behind us again. Oh, and he's pushing me off, using me to slow himself down. Looks like he was hitting the Mercedes as well. Mercedes got up the inside of him again. I'm up the inside of this corner now. Oh, I had to lift off a little so I wouldn't go out wide and straight into that Porsche. They're braking hard. Porsche was very hard on the brakes, probably to stop himself going into the Mercedes. So then I went into him. See, side by side now with the Porsche. On the brakes. I don't know where that Porsche is. Oh, he's right there. He gets in. Gets through in front of me. No pass there for that corner. Let's see if there's any mistakes on this one. All right, on the brakes. Turn in. Hold off the power. Carried a little bit more speed than these guys. I really don't want to be side by side with them. I had to back off there. Toyota a little bit all over the place. And I brake too late. And Toyota gets in my way. I lose safety points. That was a stupid move on my part, I think. No way I would have been able to outbrake him there. Oh, as he goes out wide, he's gone off. I didn't take that corner very clean either, but I still got through back up the ninth. Only two laps to go, he might be out of the running. A little skirmish here. Pack is fairly spread out now, right on the brakes. Onto the power. Another Beetle right behind me. Yay. Let's just hope he doesn't do anything stupid on this corner. On the brakes. Oh, and he does. Uses me to slow himself down. Great. And I lose safety points. Yellow flag. Yellow flag's gone. These slow corners. Another slow one. Beetle really closing the gap there. On eighth. Last slow corner. Got through that alright. Draft off this Beetle now. Oh, and I am nudging him. It's like he's hitting the Porsche in front. Final lap. Can I make up a position? That beetle going out to the left, trying to draft off the Porsche. Oh, they both go out. I passed both of them. Can I hold it though? I don't know, that Porsche is fairly aggressive. I brake way too hard for that. Trying to stay tight on that corner. Lock that Porsche on the power. Or not Porsche Beetle, I mean. I messed up that corner. Last corner now. Looks like I have enough of a lead. I don't think he's going to catch me unless I make a balls of this corner. On the power. And there's a long uphill climb to the finish line. ...22 seconds behind the lead. Qualifying 8th and taking 7th place.